So what are you doing there?
I'm spreading the butter in two-thirds of the dough, and then I'm gonna fold, first fold. And the butter could be a little bit softer, but you know, if it's too soft, it starts melting, so I'd rather work a little more slowly and try to get it to go. And you leave 1 inch border with no butter, so that you can then enclose it.